In this week, we will do a quick recap of what we learnt in the previous week, namely the components and modules in a software application. This week, we will explore methods to begin creating software conceptual design. Okay, we will also have many activities for you to do.